Good evening, everyone. With a little bit of imagination, you can almost see it. Robson Arena starting to take shape. Earlier today, we got a sneak peek of the future home of the CC Tigers hockey program.
We still have another 20 or so feet of elevation to get up to.
If you listen closely, you could almost hear it. You can almost feel it. The new home of the Colorado College men's hockey program, getting closer and closer by the day.
This is going to be my favorite building of all time.
Despite working through the COVID-19 pandemic, senior project managers Rick Green and Vinny Mativi are thrilled with Robson Arena's progress.
Every day you can watch that live feed and see something happening.
Nearly 20% complete since starting in February.
Currently we're on schedule. We mobilized first part of February. Everything's tracking well. We're currently right now erecting steel for the arena as well as our precast structure for the bowl. So things are really starting to take shape out here.
The 3,400 person state-of-the-art sports facility will bring a true home ice advantage to a Tigers program that could benefit from a little extra fanfare starting in 2021.
This is for a true hockey fan. It's going to be a tight, intimate bowl, very loud, very steep rake of the seating. You're going to be right on top of the action. When you're standing on that ice right now and you look up to the club level, the guys working, you can see their eyes. You're close.
The foundation should be completed by about August. And then comes the grinding fourth line work from the inside out.
Within the next probably 2 to 3 months, you'll start seeing exterior of the building going up. You'll start seeing the main steel erection shape pretty much topping out. So that's really when you'll start seeing everything come together.
A City for Champions passion project set to drop in the not too distant future.
Most definitely the excitement from the college, from everybody in the town. It's a game changer.
It certainly will be. Now Colorado College with one final season at Broadmoor World Arena. They open 2020 against Maine on October 9th and 10th. And that is Look at Sports. We'll be right back.